This morning I told my daughter that school will be okay. I told her her friends would understand and treat her the same. I told her that everyone will look past the scars and still see her as a beautiful girl. I told her that everything will be like it was before the fire. I lied to my daughter today.